going, family, friends, brothers and sisters? This is Brother Courtney, a.k.a. the Lord's Pawn, host of Wkps Radio, where key players speak. I'm just here to let you know that we have this little video blog. We're going into Christian Brothers' perspective, but we're going to give you a bunch of topics, just anything that, you know, just happens to be in current events or going on in society, things that have piqued my interest, and really just going to come and give you my perspective and my opinion really on how I view the situation and how I think it affects myself, other people, and really what the Bible has to say about it. So we're not going to get too deep and all that, but really just going to come straight forward, like my pastor says, straight talk for straight understanding. We really just want to talk plainly. Yes, I base everything when it's all said and done on the Bible, whatever on the Bible, but I do feel a certain kind of way about things that are not necessarily have anything to do with the Bible. When it's all said and done, I do have that as my mandate, and that's what I follow, whether I see or completely agree with it or completely understand it or not. But, you know, we just going to talk about any and everything. So, you know, if you like it, I hope you do. I hope that you even get more from it. You know, so just get back to me, talk to me. You know, you can always leave a comment and all of that. But, you know, we're going to get right to it. So the thing that's on my mind so much right now is this whole government lockdown. Now, I've been in the politics at one time. I even, you know, desired to be a politician. And, you know, of course, because of so many things going on when it comes to politics, my brother kind of felt like, you know, it wasn't really for him. And then, you know, I answered my calling, recognized what God had for me. So I tend to follow there. Okay, but let's get right to it. See, the government has, like, stopped working. And I know, you know, because I worked with individuals that were on strike. Like, the people that pay those individuals that are supposed to be working and are not working, they, like, don't pay them anymore while they're not working. What I don't understand is, are these politicians, House representatives, getting paid while they locked out? Because they're not doing what we paid them to do. You, me, what we paid them to do. And I know most people blame it on the Republicans, Democrats, doesn't matter. Listen, I'm a registered Democrat, but I don't disagree with what the Republican, everything that the Republicans are about. What I do disagree with is people calling themselves to be some kind of employees, but yet they feel like they don't have to do the work. I have an issue with that. If I'm your employer, which kind of I am, because you work for us with our votes and our taxpayer dollars, you know, why are we paying you and you're not working? I should see some kind of discount on my taxes, you know, federal taxes on my paycheck. I think that we need to start, like, subtracting some of them numbers from your paycheck, because you're supposed to be working for us. It's one thing if you're not doing a good job, at least you're working. But you're not working, and you refuse to work. Most people that refuse to work, they get fired. Okay, maybe I don't have my own business, but usually, you know, when people get paid to do a job, to be in the job on time, they actually are expected to be there on time and do a certain job, and when they don't do it, I know we gotta vote these people out of office, but I'm gonna put it in your head now. If your local politician, your representatives in the House or wherever they may be aren't doing the job, vote them out. Like, for real, I can't take it. If you're not gonna do the job, don't act like you're here doing the best for us when you're not doing anything at all. You're not even trying. Somebody need to do something about it. This is just my, as a matter of fact, how about this? The Bible says, if you don't work, you shouldn't eat. Now, off the top of my head, I actually don't know where that scripture is, but I know, listen, if you're not working, you really shouldn't eat. It makes sense to me. Stop taking my dollars that I work hard for, busting my behind every day, and then you don't even go to work. I don't even care if I disagree with you. Go to work, get something done, and stop causing all of these other people problems because they still got bills to pay. They still got mouths to feed. Can we just get with it get on the ball and do what job we supposed to do. I respect any politician that gets up there, stands on his own integrity, and just tries his best to work things out. Doing nothing gets nothing. Doing something at least gets you something. Stop throwing temper tantrums because you don't get your way. You know what happened when my child throws a temper tantrum? For all you politically correct people, you might not want to hear this, but when my kid throws a temper tantrum, they get a butt whooping, they get sat in the corner, they don't get toys, they don't get TV, no entertainment, anything like that there. In other words, they get no perks. They don't get paid. You're on strike, you're not working, some of you are even throwing temper tantrums. You don't need to get any kind of endorsements or anything needs to be given to you for not doing what you're supposed to do. And then for those who are throwing temper tantrums saying they're not giving us what we want, this, that, and the third, it's life. Suck it up. We all get what we want. But we got to do what we're supposed to do in order to get anything at all. So if you're fighting, fight. You can't win a fight if you're not in it. So throw your hands up. Let's get in the ring and let's do something for these people. Get back to work so these other people that need to work and going to work and not getting paid get something out of it. That's all I'm saying. So that's a Christian Brother's perspective. I'm Brother Courtney, a.k.a. The Lord's Pawn, WKPS Radio, where key players speak. If you got any comments, feel free, hit me up. If you got any topics, feel free, hit me up. You write on the comment section, just hook it right on up, and I'm going to read everything possible, and I'll comment on it, whether it's recorded, in the section, whatever. I'm going to make sure I get back to you. So, you know, stop locking out, and let's get to work. All right? This is WKPS. Remember, be inspired, be encouraged, but most importantly, be blessed when you're listening and watching WKPS.